My name is Manikanta PR. I've done my undergraduation in BCom, and in my undergraduation I've been a president of a student NGO which is called a Students in Free Enterprise, presently known as Enactus. And after that I worked for a bank for a couple of months, felt really boring, and I just packed my bag, drummed around. Then after that I went on to do my master's in economics, so I wanted to do something in development studies. And after my master's in economics, I decided to pursue my career in development studies. And I always wanted to do work in a development sector, and SBI Youth for India gives me an opportunity to work in the grassroots level, and at the same time, you know, helps me to get the orientation of you know, with my career in the future, which is going to be the research orientation in the, you know, the village and rural India. I want to work in the rural livelihood, because rural livelihood wouldn't just stop at a one particular area. It would just go on to, you know, explore the opportunities in many other things like education, women empowerment and many other fields. So rural livelihood would, you know, go on to elaborate in many other things, you know, rising a, you know, income through a sustainable livelihood models in India would, you know, challenge. That's the reason. I'm Manikanta Pia. I'm SBI Youth for India Fellow 2014-15, and I'm here to fuel change.